In October 2018, Google announced that they were going to shut down Google Plus because of data breaches. On the 2nd of April 2019, as you can see here, it is the 2nd of April 2019 now, and I'll just like to browse this site just one more time to see what's in store that I have for today, and just look back at some of the posts and some of the mentions that I had on this site, which was memorable to me. This was my first post. I posted it in July 2015, so that's almost 4 years ago. So yes, it was a picture of Foofy, my plush toy, and it has become like a sensation now. So I think a lot of people like that a lot. So let's just see our home feed, and I guess everyone is posting face reviews. Unfortunately, I won't do that. Everyone's posting very suggestive images because Google's moderators are probably already laid off by now, so there's nothing much to do. Apparently, BBC has already said that Google Plus has shut down, but it hasn't shut down yet. This is a really nice picture. Some people can't believe it. They think it's a April Fool's prank drawing art. The art looks really nice. That's about it. I would have spent nearly 1,377 days on this site since I started using it. That's 118,972,800 seconds, if I counted the seconds one by one since I had started using this site. I would have lost count, not because of boredom, but because of the fun I had here. I know I've done some nasty things on this site, and I'd like to apologize for them. Seriously, I'm sorry. I was immature, and I've been trying to reflect and improve on myself ever since, as a person. This experience has been like nothing else. I've tried many other sites only to fall back to this one. No matter what they say, this site was like home to me. This is a culture. This is a culture that will not be reciprocated anywhere else. I have searched high and low, and none of this culture has been reciprocated to the full. Unlike other more established sites like Twitter, the people I've met here aren't as radical or hateful as those I've met elsewhere. It makes for a special, tightly knit, contemporary community where I've felt that I was a friend of everyone else. That cannot be replaced. I will always try to relive this spirit as I've experienced firsthand wherever I go. If we don't see each other again after this site shuts down, I just want to say thanks for this fun ride, and to everyone, really, thanks a bunch. I love you, and I miss you so much.